Unidentified man is broken into the Omega Sigma Theta sorority house on 4, heading that direction now.